see someone saved this morning. So the only way that's gonna happen is if we let the Spirit move.
Amen.
Let's just be free with our Lord this morning.
Amen.
We're gonna start off with a song that Mr. Jerry gave us a few years back. We recorded it, and always appreciated that. And dear friend, to come and be with us this morning. Bless your heart, Jerry. Thank you so much. I woke up this morning looking for my Savior. Did you?
Yes.
Hope you did.
Woke up this morning thinking this might be the day. Woke up this morning thinking I might see this day. I turned my eyes to the eastern sky thinking this is the day that I may fly. Woke up this morning thinking this might be the day. For many years we've heard them say it's coming back again. No man knows the day or hour and the angels don't know when. Something deep within my soul says it can't be very long. Victory leaves are turning. My life keeps slipping by. I never think that he won't come, cause the Bible cannot lie. I think he's dying when the sun goes down and I rest his weary eyes. Tomorrow just might be the day the living Christ shall rise. Woke up this morning thinking this might be the day. Woke up this morning thinking I might see his day. Woke up this morning thinking this might be the day. Woke up this morning thinking I might see his face. I turned my eyes to the eastern sky thinking this is the day that I may fly. Woke up this morning thinking this might be the day. Woke up this
dinner concert last night and had a great crowd, and those folks come in and they love on us a whole lot more than we love back. Gary, you know what I'm talking about. You get more of a blessing out of something like that than you're trying to bless them, but you get more back. Amen. And it was just a great night. God blessed us, didn't you guys? We're going to do a song now that's kind of an old song, but it's the meaning in it never changes. You don't have to be a educated seminary preacher, licensed, to spread the word.
Amen.
You were ordained the second you were saved to go out to the world. Almighty God. Amen. You don't have to be a Bill Gaither or a Terry God. You don't have to have the talent. Somewhere, you do have a talent that God has given you.
Yes.
A little, it may be to you, but to that lost person that you lead to the Lord, it'd be much.
Oh, yes.
Amen.
Labor not for wealth or fame. There
does the place you're called to labor seem so small and little known? Well, it is great. If God is in it, and He won't forsake His own.
Little is much when God is in it. Labor not for wealth or fame. There's a crown and you.
Oh, I'm ready.
Oh, I'm ready.
She's been a blessing to have with us too. All our wives are just as much a group as the God are, amen. So we're going to turn him loose on an old classic. Now, I don't think anybody in the Southern Gospel business can sing this song any better than this young man over here. I tell me.
Thank you.